huckleberries that even the smell of them makes me bonk. Oh, no!